Children, I don't want to get too vulgar, but just know that is real, and that's what I'm fighting for. So when you see this man speaking the way I'm speaking, because I've been ignited by passion to just save all the children. That's it. All the children in, you know, Palestine, all the children in Israel, all the children in Ukraine, all the children get hurt every day in Russia, all that stuff. Y'all hurting these little children, they babies.
And the other Eastern Queens, New York City, Potsdam,
but you hate on the man screaming.
I'm going to try this first. That's why they lie. That's why they say they're going to run up, and they don't run up. They say it's pillow fist hand, but where they at? They don't come to the center of the ring and do nothing.
Real good though. That shows, you know, getting a swipe going.
See the ankle weights?
Yeah. Even with those, it's too fast for my camera.
He hasn't taken them off for like 2 months.
Any of the stuff that Ryan's posted over the weekend, it looks like he kind of had like a little bender in Vegas. Were you aware of any of that stuff?
I heard about it, but nah. I mean, I'm not paying too much attention to Ryan these days. Let him do it. And I know he's going around Saturday night, so he can do whatever he wants. He can go on a bender right now. He can go do whatever he takes. As long as he's there on Saturday. As long as he makes a weight, he's there on Saturday. He got to fight.
Confident next week.
Thank you, Devin.
like that. Last time you fought in New York was about 5 years ago. You stopped Abdulev, you broke his jaw. How fitting would it be if you did that to Ryan Garcia in your return to New York?
Inshallah. I haven't had a knockout in a long time, 5 years. So I think I'm due for one. I think it's time. And I think it's set up for me to do so. Just gotta go in there and execute my game plan, you know, make him pay for his mistakes. And I think it'll be a really bad knockout. I think you guys see the stop run.
I asked him about the weight. He said he can miss weight if he wants to. Is there a consequence in the contract for Ryan missing weight?
No, not in the contract. But, I mean, everything should be negotiated. I don't think he's going to miss weight. I think Ryan will make weight.
And one more. I saw Max Crosby mentioned he shouted you out. He shouted you and Tank out. What was your reaction to that?
That was fire. I'm a fan of Max. I like his tats. I know what his tats is. He's got some crazy heat. And even though I don't watch much football. I know he's one of the guys.
How important is this fight for your career?
Every fight, you know, from this point on is important because, you know, I am undefeated. I have, you know, the WBC belt. I am champion. You know, I am a proven fighter. So every fight is important. So it's not one fight that's more important than the next.
Got you. Last question. How are you feeling right now, this moment?
I feel amazing. I'm ready. I'm excited for the fight. It's actually a fight that I'm actually excited for. You know, so it's going to be a big event, and I look forward to it.
Gotcha. How you feel being in Brooklyn?
Thankful to be in Brooklyn. I knew that the fight was going to be big. They were saying that the numbers was looking shaky, whatever it's going to be, but it's picking up, and it's going to be a big event. I'm excited to be able to showcase my skills and be in Brooklyn.
What message do you have for your fans? Last one.
Tune in Saturday. Fireworks.
There's a video going around of him fighting. I think Monday night of him fighting in New York. Did you see it? And what do you make of that?
Yeah, I seen it, but it's not for me to pay attention to. At the end of the day, my main focus is preparing. You know, staying focused on the task ahead.
How you doing?
If that's true, hey,
what's going on? What are you looking forward to?
See a knockout.
Yeah?
You know me. I want to see a knockout.
Ryan's saying, check him out.
Is he?
Yeah.
He knows. Yeah. He does.
What happened yesterday?
He's definitely ready.
The game and all that. That was some BS, right?
What do you love about
always baseball games?
Yeah, they said that they were concerned with security, but they were looking forward to it. I feel bad for them. They were looking forward to it, you know, so it's all good. I'm a Yankees fan anyway, so.
From LA,
bro,
he's watching the Dodgers.
Vegas. I always be Dodgers. Yeah, the Yankees are the Yankees. Yeah. He's looking fast, strong. He's in great shape. He's got to execute that game plan. What I do like is he's got under Devin Haney's skin. I've never seen Devin Haney so bad. I don't know, but it does affect him. You know who was a master at that was Floyd Mayweather. Not under your brain.
I'm saying, Marcus, when you fought, he was very emotional.
Yeah, but that was. Once you get emotional, you leave your game plan. You know, it goes out the window.
Yeah. Let's see what happens.
What's up, Oscar?
Hey, what's up, man?
Good to see you, brother.
Good.
Hey, when are you giving Freddie Hub a tour of the mansion?
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
Seckback.
I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.